Since 1974, Boys and Girls Clubs of Central Minnesota has been here to support the families of our community and to do whatever it takes to give every kid a chance at a great future. It's been more than a year since the pandemic struck, and while our world looks very different today, we remain committed to doing whatever it takes to build great futures. Last spring, when Governor Walz ordered a school shutdown across the state, we partnered with our local school districts to launch Boys and Girls Club's Emergency Services Child Care Program in the St. Cloud, Sauk Rapids, Rice, and Sartell St. Stephen school districts. We provided free child care for critical workers so they could get to work and keep our community safe, knowing their children were cared for and receiving distance learning support. We continued to provide free child care for critical workers throughout the school year during hybrid and distance learning. Our clubs and Kid Stop sites were able to reopen last summer under COVID safety restrictions to support the youth who needed us most. Over the past school year, Boys and Girls Club's dedicated staff have opened our doors for more programs than ever before to help youth and their families. We've been open before and after school and during hybrid and distance learning to make sure kids have a safe, positive place to go, where they have access to internet and help with their schoolwork, where they can count on a consistent, smiling face that they know and trust. Boys and Girls Club is doing whatever it takes to curb hunger for kids during the COVID-19 crisis. At the start of the pandemic, club staff started a grab-and-go mobile meal distribution program for families at the Southside, Roosevelt, and Eastside clubs on Mondays and Thursdays, providing supersized snacks and dinners 7 days a week to ensure that our youth have the nutrition they need to be successful in school and in life. We will continue to provide thousands of grab-and-go meals until it is safe to resume serving meals in a congregate setting. Doing whatever it takes also means getting other necessities in the hands of kids. So our staff distribute personal hygiene packages, including toothbrushes, crayons, deodorant, and other products through the grab-and-go meal program. They are including toothbrushing challenges, project learn activities, and crisis hotline information in Somali and English for our members. Club professionals are doing whatever it takes to connect with youth virtually during the pandemic. This means making phone calls to check up on youth, scheduling Zoom meetings, and even building a virtual club filled with videos, activities, and challenges designed to keep kids busy and connected, even when they are at home. Yes, the world is a different place right now, but Boys and Girls Club is still doing whatever it takes to meet the needs of the youth in our community. Right now, whatever it takes means supporting our front lines by providing a safe place for their children, ensuring they continue to move forward in their education, getting meals out to kids in need, and connecting with kids virtually. Boys and Girls Club does whatever it takes to bring hope to this community.